Jain everyone, this time you have to attempt the half-yearly examination through online assessment on Google Form. And you know that in this half-yearly examination, you have to attempt two question paper, paper first and paper second. The paper first is same as the unit test first and unit test second. In this paper first, you have to choose one correct option and then you have to submit the form. And I hope that everyone know how to submit the answers in paper first. Especially in this video, I will explain how to upload the answer in paper second. Because there is no option given on the keyboard to write different symbols, especially in the case of the mathematics. And also to write fastly on the keyboard is not easy for you all. So students, there is an option given to you. You have to write the answers in your copy and then you will get one upload option through which you will submit your answer in the form. Firstly, go in your WhatsApp group and there you will get the link of the examination form. You have to touch the link. When you will touch the link, the form will open in the browser. So after this here, you will get the form in the browser. There you have to see the question paper. Suppose here the question number first given, draw a diagram of flower and label it. Below this you can see the option is given add file. So firstly you have to write the answer into the copy and then you have to click the answer from the camera. After taking the photo of your answer, click on the add file. After clicking on the add file option, you will get an option here. Here it is given upload file. Select files from your device. And here you have to select this option. Select a file from your device. So it will ask to you that open camera. Choose the option camera. Then your camera will be start. And there then put the camera above the answer and try to focus your camera so that the writing answer should be clear and readable. After this, click here on the tick mark. Then your answer here, it is given upload the answer. The size is given here 1.27 MB. Try to get the size less than 10 MB. Otherwise your file will not be uploaded. Then click on the upload option. And after some time, the answer will be uploaded. It will take some time, but don't be hesitate. If in your area the network is slow, you have to wait so that your answer uploaded successfully. When your answer will be uploaded, then here one option will be show below the answer, that is the number, means the serial number of your uploaded file. Same as given here, solve for the question number second. Here given x minus 4 is equal to 6, given here add file, and I have clicked on the add file, given select files from your device. Again I will choose the camera. So after clicking on the camera, I will focus above the answer, and after focusing above the answer, I will click an image. It will ask that the image is correct or not. If not, so click on the cross mark and then click again. And if it is okay, so click on the tick mark. Then it will ask again upload file. Simply click on the upload and after some time your answer will be uploaded. So after this, as you can see, your answer is uploaded. So here you can click on the submit button, and after clicking on the submit button, your form will be submitted successfully. So as I have clicked, and here it is given that your response has been recorded successfully. So by this you can record your answer.